Hey there, kids. Pastor Michael here. I just want to tell you that I am super excited that you are joining us on this video. I think it's the coolest thing that we could do this. And you can celebrate while you're at home, and you can learn all of the things that we're learning here. And it's just going to be this amazing time, I think, for you and for us. And so I'm really pretty excited that you guys are joining us. That's really awesome. So today in our lesson, we're going to talk about how God can do anything. Okay? And there's a really pretty amazing Bible story. You might be familiar with it already, but that's okay because God shows us new things all the time. And so we're going to talk about how God can do anything and talk about Christmas. And I am so excited that we get to do this together, that we can be here and celebrate together, even on this video. So, man, I hope you guys will watch it, and I hope that you will interact with all the stuff that you got in your box. I hope that you will ask questions, and I hope that you will maybe even get your Bible out and read it. And I want to do the verse that we're going to be talking about this whole time. Our memory verse is from 2 Corinthians chapter 9, verse 15. And it says, "Thanks be to God for his gift that is too wonderful to explain." What gift is that? You might know already. We're going to talk about that. Man, thanks for joining us. I look forward to seeing you guys again soon.
jolly, Sprinkles. I hear Mr. Jolly sent you quite a big order for our party tonight. I can't wait to see how things are going so far. Oh, and I see you have some extra elves who are helping you today. How fa-la-la fantastic. Now, let's see. Oh my, did you put gold tinsel from the Christmas tree onto the cookies? What happened to the icing and gold sprinkles I left for you? That's very creative, Sprinkles. But our party guests can't eat cookies with tinsel on them. Mr. Jolly wants these cookies to shine bright, but with the gold sprinkles that our guests can eat. We want them to be yummy in their tummies. So let's look back at the recipe for Shine Bright Bell cookies and see where things went wrong. Mix the dough. Check. Cut and bake the cookies. Check. Oh, and spread icing and make the bells shine bright with gold sprinkles. Sprinkles, I don't see any gold tinsel anywhere on this recipe. I think I know what happened, and I have a story that can help fix this problem. Elves, get ready to hear a story from the Bible by clicking on your listening ears. Click, click, click. And don't forget to put on your special eyes. Zoop, zoop. Holly jolly, now you're ready. God sent an angel named Gabriel to visit Mary. Mary had never seen an angel before, so she was scared. Can everyone listening make a scared face? The angel told Mary that she did not need to be afraid. He told her that God loved her and he had a very special task for her. The angel told her that she was going to have a very special baby. The baby was God's son. His name was Jesus. Helper elves, let me see you rock a baby and say, Baby Jesus.
Baby Jesus.
That's it. Now Mary said, but how can this happen? The angel Gabriel told her, God can do anything. God sent baby Jesus to the world so that he could be our Savior. That's something only God can do. Mary got ready and hurried to her cousin Elizabeth's house. When Mary greeted her, the baby in Elizabeth's tummy jumped for joy. Elizabeth told Mary, God has blessed you, and blessed is the child you will have. Elves, I want you to know the same thing that Mary and Elizabeth knew, that God can do anything. Let me hear your holly jolliest voices say this after me. God.
God.
Can do.
Can do.
Anything.
Anything.
You got it. Mary was scared and unsure how she was going to have God's special son, Jesus. But God did what seemed impossible because he can do anything. Sprinkles, I know you were scared that the cookies wouldn't be bright enough with gold sprinkles, and you were worried you wouldn't get all 100 cookies ready before the big party. But I want you to remember that God can do anything. He has already given you the helpers and the ingredients you need for the big order. I can't wait to see the cookies shine bright at the party tonight. With God helping you, I know you and your helper elves will do a dandy job. Snickerdoodles!